Fishmouth cult leader Jeremiah laying in a bed, and old guy van driver brother Swine, maybe? It looks like he's about to kiss him as this minute begins. Ugh. It is like some... It's 1983, yeah. I was gonna say it's like some crappy sex comedy of the 80s. Like, guy sees girl and immediately just is like, I have to fuck her by the end of this ski trip. He needs brother Swine here to go get him that girl he saw. He needs her. He needs her now. Ugh. Brother Swine knows how to deal with this dude, though, much better than White Hair Lady. His brother Swine's like, oh, Jeremiah, consider it done. Got you. Got you. Seriously, though, he looks like he's about to lean in and kiss him. Fuck you! Sorry, I was playing the minute while I'm recording again, and... Fishmouth is like, do you have the horn of Abraxas? I'm immediately thinking of the bad sci-fi movie Abraxas. I'm pretty sure the word comes from something older, but... Oh my god. Have the horn of Abraxas. Do you have the horn of... Fuck, 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 do you have... Okay. He doesn't answer. What does Jeremiah do? Does he get all angry like he did a White Hair Lady? Jeremiah is not only a fucking asshole, he's a fucking misogynist, unequal asshole. Who's nicer to this wrinkly old fucker who drives his van than the White Hair Lady, who was rather nice. And it was like all contrite and be like, what did I do wrong? Could I do something better? Apparently just wants this fucking guy. I think he should lean in and kiss him now. Except he can't lean in and kiss him now because suddenly we cut to green something? Someone pulling a rock out of somewhere? And everything's tinted green and I don't know what's going on. The light's flickering. Some sort of lava rock. Is this the horn of Abraxas? Fucking rock with holes in it? Wait, is it? And then, what the fuck? And then we're back to the shot from before. With fucking Swine leaning over Fishmouth and he's like, did that just happen? Is there a bag with the stone in it right in between them and there was a green flickery light or was that a flashback to some other time when they used the stone? Because then their hands are touching in the foreground before we cut back to the faces. Did they just fuck off screen in between seconds? Did they just, you know, share a stone with holes in it, if you know what I mean? It doesn't come across sexual at all. Did they just get themselves a green light special? Oh, that one works. What the f- The minute's not even over. I think with his hand on the stone, it was just happening in green light for some reason. Fishmouth is like, you know what to do. Does he know what to do? Oh, I hurt. Oh, ow. This movie just caused me actual pain. Knows what to do. Oh my god. Oh.
I don't have time for this today.
That's not even my desk.